speedrun spot again. It's late. Roads are clear. There's some puddles down there. Looks like there might be a car coming, but good GPS zeroed. I have a fix for the arm popping out issue that I kept having. Somebody said to put washers in there, so that's what I did. So we'll see how that works. I'm gonna do probably 3 passes or so and then see if I can get a new PB. I'm trying to hit 75 with this body. I'm still not sure what I'm gonna do with the chassis, but I think I'm just gonna turn this into a proper touring car. But yeah, enough blabbering, here we go. Steering is backwards. Well, that's not a good start. A little rusty, I haven't had this car out in a while. Seems to be drifting right a little bit. Let's see how she runs. Whoa. Not running very straight for some reason. Maybe it's just me. I'm too jerky with the steering. 24 mile an hour. Alright, let's see here. Turn my rates down a little bit. Driving straight. Yeah, one more pull and see how it is. Yeah, I'm not liking that. Turning a little bit left. I don't know. Could be too windy. Could be just me. But I don't want to crash my car. She's not driving right. She's not driving right. That was better. Still veering to the right. One more pass. Alright, back again. Take two. I haven't reset the GPS. We're still at 52 mile an hour. And hopefully have the steering dialed in. Nope, still going to the right. Ooh, and yeah, I forgot they added a reflector here, so. there's a reflector here, so I gotta watch out for that. Inching on down there. Shake off the jitters. Alright, here we go. Alright, that was full throttle for like half a second. Just trying not to run into those leaves and curb. Come back. I'm gonna do one more pass and then call it, cause yeah, that'll push my luck. There's full throttle for a good 3 seconds. All right, come on back. It's hard to kiss the wind. Hard to keep it straight in that wind. Alright. Whew. Let's see what we got. Come on back, girl. Come to papa. Alright, not bad. 71. 71 mile an hour. Clear. And everything is good. Nothing popped out. Yeah, that's the main thing that kept me driving this car before was that steering arm or the lower control arm popping out. Every time you hit a just like a little bump or something, just that was it. But alright. I'm gonna cut it here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening to me blab. And I appreciate a like. Thank God no crashes. Alright. Thanks for watching.